A very good morning to all class 5. Class 5, today is our fourth revision day. In our first day of revision, we have done Roman numbers. Okay? And I had sent you the PDF also of the questions what to do as revision work. Okay? Is this clear? Yes. Now, the next day of the revision means on the second day, what we have done, we have started operations on larger numbers. We have started this, and in this we had done addition and subtraction. So for that also I had sent you the PDF in form of this to do in copy. Okay, yesterday we had done word problem of the addition and subtraction of operation on larger numbers. This I hadn't sent you the PDF of this. I had sent you question number on the dashboard, that which question you have to do in your copy as a revision work of word problem, and I had discussed these questions also with you, that is 15, 19, 22 and 25. This I told you to do in your copy word problem, that is revision number 3. Now today what we'll do? Today we'll start with multiplication and division. Addition and subtraction we have done, calculation also, and we had done the word problem also. So today we'll start with the multiplication part of the chapter. See, find, fill in the blanks, do these mentally. Means for this you are not supposed to do the calculation work in your copy. Okay, you can do these calculation easily in your book itself. How? As we have told you that children, you are in class 5, you must know tables. Okay, tables are also coming in your exam. As we have given you the syllabus also, you have to learn the chapter tables also from 2 to 18. Okay, you have got the syllabus also. So see this, we can do these calculation very easily mentally. How? As you know, we always start from the one side. Either you can take this number or this number as multiplier. If we are taking this as multiplicand and this as multiplier, see, it is very easy. 12 fours are 48, 4 carry, 12 ones are 12 plus 4, 16. See how easily we have done this mentally. Now 15 multiply 15, 15 fives are 75, 7 carry, 15 ones are 15 plus 7, 22. Is it very easy? Yes. 25, and here 1000, number of zeros whatever is there. For this also I have made you learn how to multiply in class 4 also. What we have to do? We have to simply multiply the number, rest numbers, by leaving zeros. 25 ones are 25, and the number of zeros are there, we put it as it is. Is it clear to all of you? So it is very easy to do the multiplication. Now come to the calculation of multiplication. See this calculation. This calculation part is also very very easy. How to multiply a number from a different number, I think you all know, because so many multiplication numbers we have done and we know how to multiply a number from a given number. Suppose we are taking this number. Let me take big numbers. Take this 2154 multiply by 124. So 2154 multiply by 124. How we do the multiplication? We always start from the one side. Okay, first we'll multiply by 4, because we all don't learn the table of 124 now. We don't know the table of 124. So if a bigger numbers come, we multiply like this. 4 4s are 16, 1 carry. 4 5s are 20 plus 1, 21, 2 carry. 4 1s are 4 plus 2, 6. 4 2s are 8. Now, we have to start with the tens number multiplication. So, in the ones column, we put 1 cross. Okay, you have to do very neatly in your copy, children. Okay, this is my rough copy. That's why I'm showing you like this. You have to do here. Okay, for multiplication, we always start somehow here so that multiplication go this side. We all know. Okay, so leave a place here after the margin also and start from some far place. Now, we put on the ones place this cross and we start with the tens number. 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 0, 1 carry, 2 1s are 2 plus 1, 3, 2 2s are 4. Now, what we have to do? Ones, tens. We have divided with ones, multiplied with ones and tens. So, in both the column, we'll put cross. Now, we'll have to multiply by 1. So, 1 4s are 4, 1 5s are 5, 1 1s are 1, 1 2s are 2. At last, we have to add this. 6, 8 plus 1, 9, 6 plus 4, 10, 0, 1 carry, 6, 8 plus 1, 9, plus 3, 12, plus 5, 17, 1 carry, 4 plus 1, 5, plus 1, 6, 2. So this is our answer. This is multiplicand. The number which is being multiplied is multiplicand. From the number which we are multiplying is multiplier. And the answer which we get is product. Understood? Now, what problem of multiplication and division we'll do together? Now, come to the division part. This is revision chapter, beta. Okay, so we will do in a little bit speed. Okay, now come to the division part. See this division. This division we can do mentally or very shortcut method. What I had showed you and I had made you learn this in class 4 even. See, the number of zeros which are there. Suppose we are dividing this with 100. So double zero are there. Okay, so the rest number, this zero, this will be remain as the remainder. And the first number we take as quotient. Okay, I will show you by doing one number also that it is so easy to divide the number. How to do? Take this first one. 8, 5, 4, double 0, divide by 100. This is the question. Okay, 100 8s are 800. Sorry, minus 4, 5. Okay, now we'll take down 1. This is 0. Now 100 5s are 500, 4, 0. Again we'll take down this 0. Now 100 4s are 400. So what we got as remainder? 0. This is the answer. When we divide a number by 100, two zeros are there, na? The last two digit will be remainder and the first rest numbers will be as quotient. So the question asks for the quotient. When we divide by 100 this number, the quotient will be 854 and remainder will be 0. Either we write 10, 00, 30, it doesn't make any difference. Now I'll show you how we divide by 1000. This we can do mentally. That's why I am showing you this. That if we are dividing by 100, last two digit, ones, tens, two zeros are there. So this will treat as remainder and the first places numbers will take as quotient. Now take this. We have to divide by 1000 till here. Three zeros are there. So we'll take last three digit. These three digit will take as quotient and this as remainder and this as quotient. See, I am writing this for you and after that we'll check also. This is 10,000, 40. So we'll write 8 as question and as remainder will write 5400. Now I'll show you that see the same answer we are getting. 1000 we have to divide 8 5 4 double 0. 6000 8 8000 minus 540. We'll take down this zero also. Okay, 1000 5 5000. See, now 400 is there and here 1000. Can we divide 400 by 1000? No. So 85 is our quotient and this 400 is our remainder. In the same way we can divide and judge this also. We have to divide by 10,000, same number. So 10,000 8 80,000 minus 5400. Now can we divide 5400 by 10,000? No. The divisor should dividend should be greater than the divisor. It is a small, so we have to leave it as like this. See, this is the shortcut method. We can do this mentally also. If there are 20, that is 100, the last two digit we take as remainder and the first digits we take as question. When we are dividing by 1000, 30, three digit we take as remainder and the first digits we take as quotient. Now 10,000 40, so we take 5 4 this digits will as remainder and the first digits as quotient. It is very easy, no? Like this only we can complete this. Okay, now simple dividing, that you all know how to divide this simply. Okay, suppose we are dividing this. Take example, when we are dividing this, see, any number we can take, okay, any number, 62643, we have to divide it by 56, this is the number, this is the question, okay, this is the question, yes, now, 56 ones are 56, 6 left, we'll take down the 6, again 56 ones are double digit number, that's why in first only we have taken this double digit, 6 minus 6, 0 and here 1, now we'll take down this 4, 56, 2s are, this will be 112, so we'll take with 1 only, 56, now minus 14 minus 6, 8, 9 minus this 4. Now we'll take down this 3. Now we can take 56 8s. Let us check. 48, 40 and this 44. Okay, this is perfect. 4 times 448 minus 13 we'll borrow. 5, 7 minus 4, 3. This is the answer which we get. Now what question asks you? After finding the quotient and remainder, check your answer. We have to check our answer also using the relationship. This also you had read, beta. We have to check the relationship also. Means dividend is equal to divisor multiply quotient plus remainder. Dividend is this, divisor is this, quotient is this and remainder is this. So we have to check our answer. In dividend we are writing DIV. Here. DIV and divisor will write only D. Okay. So dividend is equal to divisor multiply by quotient plus remainder. So dividend is this much. 62,643 is equal to divisor 56 multiply quotient 118 plus this remainder 35. Now we have to check. 56 multiply 118, what comes? Let's see. Okay, 6 8s are 48, 6 1s are 6 plus 4, 10, 6 1s are 6 plus 1, 7, 5 8s are 40, 0, 4, 5 1s are 5 plus 4, 9, 5 1s are 5, 8, 0, 6, 6. So 6, 6, 0, 8, 6, 6, 0, 8. We are doing something wrong, I think. 62. Oh, 111 is here, no? सिक्स एट ज़ा 48 फोर, सिक्स वन ज़ा पर 4 प्लस 10 0 1, सिक्स वन ज़ा 6, नाउ अगेन 5 वन ज़ा 5, ओके 0 6 प्लस 1 12 प्लस 1 6, 62,608 प्लस दिस 35. नाउ वी हैव टू चेक दैट वी गेट द सेम आंसर. 8 प्लस 5 13, 1 4 6 2 6. सी दिस इज इक्वल टू दिस. दिस मीन्स वी हैव डन द कैलकुलेशन करेक्टली. दिस ओनली यू ऑल्सो हैव टू डू. यू हैव टू शो द डिविजन, देन यू हैव टू चेक द रिलेशनशिप ऑल्सो. ओके, यू नो हाउ टू डू दिस. नाउ आई एम सेंडिंग यू द PDF ऑफ दिस चैप्टर ऑल्सो. इन द फॉर्म ऑफ PDF यू विल गेट द क्वेश्चन एंड यू हैव टू डू इट इन योर कॉपी. ओके, दिस इज रिविजन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर 5 पार्ट 3. आई विल सेंड यू दिस एंड यू हैव टू डू दिस इन योर कॉपी. सो टेक केयर एंड बाय बाय.